This particular one, Aislinn, Geal, Bright Vision, it was collected by a great collector, a man named Martin Freeman, back in, when was it, Steve, 1914, in West Cork, around the Coolay area.
Yeah.
Steve met Heather O'Riordan the last night and came back with a whole heap of information about this particular air, because it was Heather's father, Sean, who found it in the Freeman collection and brought it to light, if you want. So here it is, Aislinn Geal. Somebody walked on this whistle recently. It still sounds good. Survived the crushing. Here goes.